Hi guys, this week I'm making a bread recipe. For this we'll need 3 cups of flour, 1 teaspoon of salt, 3 tablespoons of sugar, 1 teaspoon of instant yeast, put in warm water and wait it for 5 minutes to activate. So first put all the dry ingredients into the mixing bowl and mix them. Then put in the activated yeast, 1/2 cup of milk. Mix that till you get a good mixture, and then add in the oil and knead for 5 to 10 minutes. After that, cover it with a kitchen towel and leave it to rest for 1 hour. And cover and knead it for 5 minutes to remove the bubbles and also get a good ball. And then roll it and fit it into your baking tin. Put it in the tin, cover it with a kitchen towel and wait for it to rest for approximately 30 to 1. Or preheat your oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit and transfer the bread to the oven. Bake it for 30 to 45 minutes. There you go, it has a nice golden color and it smells great. So for eating options, we decided to go with a sandwich. What we needed for this is to toast bread with butter. So make sure you have it toasted on both sides. Then caramelize your onions. You just need oil and then put in your onions, low to medium heat till it turns golden brown, and then transfer it to a bowl, and then crack 2 eggs and also fry them on both sides depending on how you like your egg, and then you're good to go. So to the onions we also added ketchup, and then we added spices to your liking, and we also added mayonnaise. So you can add anything else that you would like. And in addition, we also had pickled cucumbers, which tastes so well. And this is the final product. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share the video.